Hi, my name is Diana from PesaPal, and I'm going to take you through the Oracle Hospitality Validated Integration for Pay at Table. It automatically closes a bill using the PesaPal PDQ. Once an order is posted and it's time to settle it, we will tap on the Open Checks button, which will direct us to the Open Checks page. And here you'll see the open check with the check number 2619 and the amount due, which is 100. To close the check on the PesaPal PDQ, I'll press the menu button and select the enter reference option, which is option number 2. I'll then put in the check number 2619 and press OK. It will then prompt for the payment method, so I'll select card, which is number 1. I'll select the sale as the transaction type. I will then enter the amount, which is 100, and press the green OK button. At this point, you'll confirm that the check number and the amount are correct, and then you will press the green OK button. It will ask for a card for the payment method, and you can either insert the card or tap it. Once the payment is authorized, you'll then go to the open check screen on the Micros POS and tap on the check you just paid for, and it will automatically close the check. It will print out the final fiscalized receipt from the printer. The benefits of this integration are basically minimal error postings, fast and easier bank reconciliation, and there's minimized fraud because checks cannot be reused as they are not left open on the system awaiting cashier closure.